Anya. She's taken Set and Bombate, and they're all being transported to Death's Head's compound. Caroline, will you stop the noise?
I'm trying to get this fucking thing working.
We're trying to keep it down, okay? So, Captain, there's one helicopter still on the ground in our hangar. If you get here quickly, we can capture it and bring our people back. Just keep moving. Hurry!
Heard you coming, man. So happy I got to like see you again, actually. Blue-eyed, jarhead patriot that you are, you're the only other guitar man I know, man.
I'm on the move. I need to find Wyatt and Caroline. Wish you'd come with me.
Kind of on the spot, you know. Pretty well cornered by the man, actually. I appreciate the offer and all, but you know I've been on the run my whole life. So sick of the silence. I figure when I'm gone, I'll be silent, you know, till the end of time. But this moment, right now, it's gonna be loud.
Through one of the sewage tunnels. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I should know.
is our helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Wyatt killed. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Of course.
I'm distracting the dog. No need to be shocked. You finally got that crazy armor working.
Todas. Doch eine gute Junge. Und jetzt bist du auf dich allein gestellt. Aber keine Angst. Starlight. Immer auf ihre Scheibe. Und jetzt musst du aufhören zu weinen und anfangen zu kämpfen. Ich wünschte,
sometimes truly it's good to remember what you're fighting for.